What's behind these barricades is shocking.
Just out of this world.
It's a massive sinkhole, estimated to be about 25 feet deep and 100 feet wide. David Williams lives right across the street from the still-growing sinkhole. Last Monday, he left his home around 1:45 p.m. By the time 2:20 hit, he heard his phone ring.
When I did get here, it was still, the road was still, you know, cracking.
The sinkhole is located on Solosia Way off of Country Kitchen Road in Madison, a small town an hour east of Tallahassee. People like Jim and Kathleen Sanders can't wait to get a look at it.
Something like this, it's hard to believe how fast a hole like this can develop.
Now the road department in Madison is calling on geologists to help. Last year, the Florida Geological Survey won a $1 million grant to study sinkholes statewide. They finished the first phase in North Florida.
We visited and confirmed a little over 200 sinkholes in the pilot study area.
The Geological Survey study will produce a map showing areas favorable to sinkholes. That and other information they gather will be given to emergency officials in each county. But you can also have your area checked for sinkhole activity, just in case.
Well, we will go statewide. We'll make sure that they cover every county, find sinkholes, and find things that look like sinkholes that aren't sinkholes.
As for Williams, he plans to not leave his home unless the sinkhole starts to reach his side of the road. Reporting in Madison, Garen Flowers, First Coast News, NBC 12, ABC 25.